Well, hello everyone, Zaref here of the Midnight Gamers, and welcome back to ReCore. And yes, I have Mac. This is now Mac, if you guys remember. I had changed him into like a little riding tank. He's gonna help me get through the sand a lot better. And I have Duncan, the big boy. So their faces may look dumb, but I will be able to change that later. I don't have the parts for it yet, so yeah, we're gonna need some parts. Mac and Duncan. We're gonna need some parts. I don't know how great Mac is now though, except for the fact that I can ride him around like a troll. This is gonna be very interesting. And in a way that I don't know what I'm gonna do. Boy. And if you guys hear some noises in the background, that could be my laundry machine going off, because I am doing laundry at the moment, so. Yes. Alright, so let's go. I don't think I can hold X for him to search for stuff. I can't check. No. So it's just me hopping him instead of... Oops. Okay. That's all good. I got this. Yeah. Like I said, I got this. Alright. So now we gotta go through here. You know what I just realized is that I could fast travel. There was no point in me literally going through all of that at all. Just to literally fast travel. Okay. Enemies can evade, causing your target lock to lag behind. Or, you know, not lock onto them at all anymore. Whatever, it's okay. It's okay. You know, what's funny is that it's November already. I can't believe it's already November. And we're gonna just go straight into Thanksgiving and Christmas, basically. This year's almost over. We're getting close to 2019. Yes. It can probably get worse from here, though, yeah. I don't know, man. It most likely can get worse. We're not gonna talk about that though. We don't want to talk about how worse it can get. We want to talk about how great things can get. Right? Hi. Where am I going? Is a good question. I guess I can switch for Duncan. Yeah. So the reason why we came here is for Duncan. Get him upgrades, right?
Better be good.
See? And I got him a great head. Alright. Yeah, and obviously destroying that. Bada bing, bada boom. Ooh, that sounded so weird. That's what Mac sounds like now, too. Alright. Yeah, so we got to go. Oh boy. We have to go this way. I'm just an idiot. I'm stuck. Alright, cool. Whoops. Alright. Yep. No. Alright. Cool. Oh boy. It's okay. We can totally make that. Alright, never mind. It's all good. Yeah, no, we'll be fine. We just gotta find the Violet. Where does a Violet exist? Right there. Okay. Wait, I need these. Hey, Violet. I need
Time
yes.
to travel, Violet.
Yes, please. Where's my objective? Okay, it says I need to go here. Where am I currently? I believe I'm there? But I need to go over here. Yeah? No? Where do I need to go, Violet? Oh, hell. Alright, whatever. Violet, let's just... I know I have to go here. So let's just fast travel here. And then see if Violet... Or is this see the map update? And then we'll, you know, go to a different place. Why didn't I do this before? Oh, that's a really good question. I don't know why. Why do I not remember where I was? That's a good question, too. I don't know why. Am I gonna say, oh man, that's a good question for everything I talk about? Probably, yeah. That's a good question. See what I did there? So that was a good question. Okay. Huh. I do not know. Maybe I'm just an idiot. Yeah, let's go with I'm an idiot. I like that option a lot more. What am I talking about again? I can't remember. Hi, Violet. Where do I need to go now? Over here? Okay. Yes.
Time to travel, Violet.
Whoa, hold on. That's an objective. Yeah, that's...
Where do I find this Eye of Obsidian?
Across the quicksand?
Across the quicksand by the old rocket silo.
Alright, so there was two places that I can go. Alright. Well, let's do that instead. Who's... Oh, it's you. Nah, you're fine. Okay. No, yeah, that's fine. We can go do that. It's on the way. Well, I mean, it not really, but, you know. I need to get there. What? Oh, it's you. No need to worry. It's all good. Really. Can't extract with other boy. Oh, hi. Yep, and this is what we have to deal with. That's okay. We're fine. We're totally knocking them down a lot. Where now I can do that. What? Oh, it keeps... Yeah, I know. It's got a dumb thing going on. I know. Where'd he go? It's all good. And we'll do that one more time. Let's reload. And then we'll do extract. See, and we're basically, we've already got this. See, we won. That easy. Okay, yeah, that works too. So the white is good for the weight. Wow, good observation there, me. I don't believe anyone else could have had to made the same astute observation as you. Really? Yeah, there's no way. Oh, thanks. You're welcome. To show that I'm going slightly insane. Sure, I'm going insane completely. I'm still going the right way. Yes, okay. Wait, I could have fast trip. Don't worry. Screw it. Let's just... I already made it this far. I'm an idiot, I know. Ooh. I know, I'm an idiot. 100% dummy. Yep. And then we just go over here, because I'm retarded. Alright, let's go for a raid. Because we have to go all the way over. Hey, look, it's that thing that took us a long time to get. I don't think I actually got it. Did I? Ah, whatever, I can't remember. Oh, hi. What are you? Oh, you guys are annoying. That's exactly what you are. Oh boy, I got stuck. Yep, 100% annoying.
Let him have it.
Oh boy. Oh boy. No, I'm gonna die. I have to go. I guess I'm not gonna be able to leave, because it's gonna keep chasing me. Oh boy. Hi. Nope. I need to go. Actually, I can still take it down from up here. While Mac stays down there a bit. And this gives me a chance to take down and get a purple thing. I guess not, because... Alright, so... Maybe I can do this. So Mac has to take down the ones I say, right? So... That'll work to my favor. And I can't move. Yep. And I've basically won it. I just need to... Cool.
Done it.
Alright. Yeah, just... Back away, I don't know what you want. I don't even know what you are. Okay. Well, that was interesting. A bit annoying, yeah. Alright. Well, apparently... Nope, that's not at all what I wanted. It opened this. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Oh, wrong things. I'm stuck. Alright, well, we gotta take care of this thing right here. Okay, you're all really, fun and annoying, but could you guys stop? Alright, good talk. Alright, and then we'll just do this. Wow, good talk, guys. I don't know why I just stood there like an idiot. Seth is now level 14. Wow, he's not even out here. I didn't know they can still be leveled up without being here.
What have we here?
Okay, that's fine. Blueprints for Seth. Okay. That's cool. Yes, Mac. I know, you sound like a beast. Okay.
That's a lot of quicksand. Good thing I have a tank.
Oh. Okay. Makes sense. Let's see. Nope. No. Alright. Yep. Okay. It's not good. No, just didn't hit the right one. Can you transfer? Yeah, I need to do a stash transfer. I mean, I don't need to, but I just want to. Alright. Okay, so that's... Whoa, hi. What was that? What are those? Good question. I don't know. Maybe they're mines? That's probably what they are.
In case of emergency, smaller rockets were designed to carry crews up to the evacuation ships in orbit. But that's as far as these rockets could go without major modifications.
Yes. Location. Oh, is that it? They couldn't go that far? Well, it's fine. I got this boy. Yay, Mac is such a good... It doesn't make sense to me how they just traverse over quicksand. Is there something about quicksand that I don't actually know? Because from what I know about quicksand is that the more you move, the farther down you go into. And that's my understanding of quicksand. And I believe that's almost everyone's understanding of quicksand. But unless I'm dumb, and I all of a sudden don't remember anything about quicksand, which is possible. I'm not saying I know everything about quicksand, but from what I know is that if you step in it, you would start to sink. And the more you moved, the more you shifted the sand for you to go down into. That's what I remember from quicksand. So how does something like this rest on quicksand is my question. I see that chest up there, so I'm gonna do some of this stuff and I'm gonna grab it. I don't believe I can make that jump. Yeah, no. Oh, I died. Alright, Mac, yeah, let's go. Is there any way for me to... I don't know, that's a good question. See the map for more information. Yeah, sure, let's see what this is. Seems like I can grab something here, though. Neat! I didn't know there was such... I knew this game was, like, exploring, but I didn't know it was so far of exploring. I could be saying, oh, wow, Bryce, you're missing things. I'm gonna say, yes, I do know that, but I don't want to waste everyone's time with grabbing just a bunch of items. What is that? Huh. Even though, like, I do see it, but it's on the way there, so...
Don't mind if I
grab
do.
It on the way there. Let's see. Oh. Wait, that doesn't make any sense.
Violet, we're at the silo door. Open up. The cult locked the door. How do we open it?
Capture one of their sentry orbs? Careful, they move quick.
Sentry orb, huh? I'll chase it down.
Ah, so what it means... okay, what's this? What is this?
Come on, Mac.
Duncan? Nope. Alright.
Come to
yeah,
me.
I need you over here.
Looks like we have to drive onto the pad to release the sentry orb.
Yeah, no. Oh. Okay. To release the sentry orb, drive your tank. Corbot onto the start pad, wait for the countdown to complete, and then catch the core or the orb before it returns to its socket. If you dismount from your tank or get too far away from the orb will return to its socket and the chase will reset. Return to the start pad to try again. Oh boy. Hi. How do I catch you? Oh, okay. It's fine. So I can't get too far. I'm already an idiot. And I did a bad. Oh, this is not easy driving. Hi, dummy. Got it.
Almost have it. Gotcha. Ugh, let's take this door back to the silo door.
Oh, wow. First try. And it wasn't supposed to be that way. That's okay. Oh, okay, I get it now. Let's yell. So these orbs need to go in there, so a red one needs to go in there. Where do I find these orbs? What's this? Oh, it's violet. Okay. Let's just grab these. Oh. And then we'll go back to the door. Yeah, see? Look. I did that, and I need to go here later. Oh, look. And I get something else. So that was... Oh, it's a... I don't know why I was surprised for that time. It's just, you know, a normal core. Prismatic core. Alright. That was a lot easier than I expected it to be. Whoa. Hold on. I need Spodey. Is that what it's saying? I don't need Duncan. I don't actually need... Let me out. I don't need Duncan for this. Can you change my bots?
Let's do this, Violet.
Select crew. Yeah, okay. Seth and Mac. Did she do it? Okay, cool. Alright, well, let's go straight in. Enter. Yes, please. Look at that energy from Seth. Yeah, don't worry, Seth, what are you doing? Oh boy, Seth, you look scary.
Wonder what we'll find in here.
Nothing. We're gonna find absolutely no- what the heck is this? Any two fast travel points provided they have been found and activated. Well, yeah, I know that. Enemy health bars are divided into layers. Break these layers to increase your combo count. Thanks, Tumbledown. I think I can do this and I will end the episode. I think that seems right. I don't know. It doesn't seem a bit fair, though, in a way. Because I did start recording, and, I feel like I've shown you guys nothing but... Oh, okay. Nah, yeah, that's fine. Because we did progress. This is a side thing to where we get another bot, maybe? I don't know if we get another bot.
Who is that Obsidian Cult?
The Obsidian Cult? Who are they?
Ritter's most fearsome soldiers, the ones who launch the rockets against the colony ships in orbit.
Victor ordered the cult to fire the emergency rockets? To use them as weapons against the colony ships?
Sadly, yes, we were too late to stop the cult, but Caesar destroyed many of their core bots and forced the rest to retreat.
You and the other rebels forced the cult to retreat, but now you think they might be coming back?
There's only one way to find out for sure. We must go into the Starving Sea.
Go into the Starving Sea, huh? Well, if the Obsidian Cult's still out there, we'll shut him down for good.
Well, who's Caesar? Hi. Dude, you sound like a freaking... You still sound like a beast, mate.
Here we go!
You can instantly switch to the... While riding... A tank to launch onto the spider rail. Tap X when in range of the rail. Woo-hoo! Oh, thank God. I thought I wasn't going to make that. Alright, that's cool. My friend. Whoa. I got sent flying into the wall. I don't know why that happened. I'm not going to go for any of the special stuff. I'm just doing this just to go.
Looks like this door needs a sentry orb.
I need to go up. Alright, let's see. I need a tank. Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude, you still sound like a beast, we know. Alright.
There's the orb. Let's set it loose and chase it down.
Oh. Oh, whoops. Uh-oh. Yeah, I probably failed already. Yeah, you have to realize that I have to get stuck on this stuff. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm coming for you, nerd. No, what? Not even. Yeah. Whatever. Yeah, I know. I suck right now. I have to get used to driving. Alright, come on. We probably can't catch up to him because he's probably gone by now. And that's just a fact. Oh. Yeah, I know. We've already lost it, though. Oh. Jesus. I didn't even do anything yet.
Come here, you.
You annoying little turd. Apparently, I still got it, so. That's pretty cool, I guess. Yep. There we go. Don't worry, we're fine. We're A-okay. Whoa. Ow. I'm an idiot. Did that for a reason. Yes. Here you go. You go in here. Way to go. Okay. I was gonna say, like, yeah, it needs to go in here. Hello, Starving Sea. What are you? Nothing. Oh, but you are something.
Testing, testing. Hello, this is A-O-T-A. That's not Ringo. Let me see. Yes. I need to apple the cider, adjust the cipher. Ah, there. That should do it. Hello, this is A-O-K. Corbot engineer assigned to the 3rd Revolutionary Battalion. After winning a decisive victory against the Obsidian Cult, Caesar's army has driven the surviving cult Corbots into the Starving Sea. I have volunteered to pursue the enemy, keep watch, and ensure they do not interfere with Caesar's final assault on Eden Tower. To confuse the enemy.
Smoldering.
I will encrypt my situation reports with a human language code. Violet, I have included the cipher in this transmission. Keep it safe, and I will report again soon. Until then, A-old cable, A-OK, over and out.
Huh. That makes a question if whether or not I get to see other bots. Because I would love to get to meet newer bots. That would be pretty fun. Yeah, let's do that. And do we do this first? What's this? No. Obviously not. I'm dumb. Exit the dungeon, apparently. What does exiting the dungeon do? Good question. I don't know. Oh, the Starving Sea. Enemies can evade. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I already read that. I know. I'm an idiot. That's all good. Okay. So I'm here. This is not my objective. Well, it's not the main story objective. It's the side objective. Apparently, maybe I get to meet Caesar? Maybe? Unless this is just the side thing and I don't meet any new bots besides Violet. I might get a new bot, though. Which would be really cool. Alright. Let's see. Can I go through here? I cannot. Oh boy.
Whoa, sure is dark.
Yeah, what happened?
Violet, you with me? Where are we headed?
Our objective is somewhere called the Eye of Obsidian.
The Eye of Obsidian. That's the cult's base?
Careful, the cult could be anywhere. Yeah, no problem.
Okay, we'll keep our eyes
open for the
Corbots and let you know when we find this eye.
That was easy. Oh, I need a blue thing just to even launch off of it. I mean, I don't really need it. all things considered. I'm doing pretty decent. Guess I could find it anyways. Oh, that's what I was looking at. What's that? There's so much over here that I need to explore just to figure out what I need to do. Open that.
This ought to be good.
What is this? Oh, it's for Mac. Mac, I found you new stuff. You better like it, because I'm gonna like it. Hopefully, maybe. Alright, so Tank Claws. Right, let's see, what's this?
A-OK reporting from the outskirts of the Starving Sea. We're in the shadow of Far Eden's ring system, but the darkness won't fool all of the Obsidian Court's senses, so we're scouting in small groups to avoid detection. Our latest patrol should return to camp any minute now, and I can't wait to include their findings in this report. The strange thing is, Violet, we've observed the cult digging at various spots around the Starving Sea. It's an odd place for excavations, what with the quicksand and all the other geological curiosities. But who knows what those zealots are thinking? Ah, here's our patrol now. Hang on. There were only 3 Corbots on patrol, and I see 5?
Oh, no.
Those aren't our Corbots at all. It's the cult.
Yeah.
They found us.
No kidding.
Everyone, quickly. We have to...
No. Oh, boy. Duncan? I need you over here now. That thing's... Oh, boy, that thing is coming. We gotta go.
Here we go.
Oh. Yeah, no. We're not dealing with that. Because one... Oh, no, my inventory's full. Whoosh. Hello? What am I seeing? Oh, that's not good. Hey, Violet, are you there? I'm gonna do myself a favor and transfer my stuff.
Violet, I got places to go.
I do. Actually, I'm gonna fast travel. Yeah, hey, cool. A nice place we got here, Violet. I'm going back to my crawler. And I get to stash my items. Upgrade Duncan and and Mac, also Seth, because I have more blueprints. I think I have blueprints, or I just have them. I don't know. I can't remember if they're blueprints or not. But either way, we will see how things turn out. Yes, please. Look at all my junk in my inventory. I don't know if you can consider that junk. It's probably just a bunch of good stuff. Hi, guys. Time to upgrade you kids. Yeah, I know you guys are happy, huh? Alright. Mac first. I need him to be exactly the way he is. No. Can I dismantle these, though? No, I guess not. Nothing new. Alright, so I guess I have to research them. What about you? I can put that on you. Yeah, I save loadout. Something disgusting. Research blueprints. Let's do Duncan first. Not gonna matter. Still missing stuff to give you. Alright. How about Seth? Whoa. Alright, hold on. Well, since I have Seth with me on that run, should I just... Here, I'm gonna do this. Research that. Come here. Oh boy. 50 attack, 5 defense. No, we're gonna research this.
Yes.
We're gonna research that.
That did it.
defense. Do we want to go defensive or attack? Let's see. This was attack. This is energy. Yeah, so let's go defensive. And then Sweet. Obviously we'll just use this one. All right.
It worked.
Cool. And let's see. What do we have for you, my boy? Nothing. Okay. Corbats. You first. And we'll go to here. Put those on. Ooh, those look so cool. Alright, save that loadout. Loadout saved. Then we'll go here. Oh, no. No, yeah. Let's do that. We'll do that. Oh my gosh. Dude, you're looking cool as ever. My dude. Yeah, that's fine. You don't really need... You got defense, dude. You've got defense. Yes. Alright. Cool. Now, can I get rid of some things? Like... No? Okay. I'm gonna see if I can. Later. Alright, Mac, what are you at? Defense is not good. Defense on Duncan's not great either, but, you know. Alright, let's do attack on you. Oh. Alright, that's fine. We'll do that. Do one more. Okay. Exit. Accept your changes. We will put you on some defense. I will just fully do it. Alright, accept. We're gonna put attack on you. No. Fully do that. Accept. We'll just put the rest into this. Okay. That should be good. I believe that is great. Because Seth is almost as great as Mac. If not as great as Mac. Because they don't have shields right now. Even though it says it, they have shields. Shield 194 and shield for you is 134. I believe Seth is better than Mac. Right now. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go grind for these items and maybe level them up a bit, level myself up, so because I am not ready for that area, as we saw, because of one enemy that I was completely resistant to everything I shot at it. So that's neat. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go grind out some dungeons that have no interest in the first area. I'm gonna grind those out, get there. Specific things that I need to get all of the items so that way I can upgrade all of my guys, and when we come back you'll see how they look, and that'll be pretty interesting. So that is it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching, and obviously I will see you in another video. Okay, goodbye.